Fans, here's a reminder, the hottest dark comedy can now be enjoyed in your home. Jim Carrey starring in The Mask is now available in stores where videos are sold. At $19.98 or less, look for The Mask at your favorite video store right now.
I like his dad, Skip. What a broadcaster.
Jim Carrey and Skip Carrey are not related.
Oh, sorry.
Now Skip and Chip are, but not Skip and Jim. All right, pretty Paul Roma in this one-on-one matchup here on WCW Saturday Night. Standing by after this, an up-close and personal look at one of the great superstars in our sport, Flying Brian. Haven't heard much out of Flying Brian in the past couple of months. Mike Davis, the opponent for Paul Roma. But Flying Brian, you know, we talked about in our year-end show on New Year's Eve. Remember, we talked about during 1995, we are going to decide a WCW Cruiserweight Champion.
Oh, I think that's when I dozed off and you and Gordon and Okerlund and Dusty got out the finger paints and had a ball.
No, that was the all-nighter. I'm talking about the year-in-review show, Brain.
I don't know anymore. My mind is cluttered with this Ric Flair, Vader, Hogan, three faces of fear scenario that's going down here.
Your mind's always cluttered with one thing or the other. Nevertheless, the Cruiserweight tournament's going to be held during 1995, and there's no question about it that Flying Brian wants to be a part of that. We'll have an up-close and personal look at Flying Brian in just a few moments. But right now, Paul Roma, what a powerful man he is. But look at Mike Davis. A shoulder block and then drops down to make a cover. Pretty fundamentally sound, you'd ask me. And again, and Davis goes for a cover one more time. He gets a two count.
Davis is a big guy. There's no doubt about that. He's in shape. Let's just see how much knowledge he has of the sport.
A pickup by Paul Roman. He dropped him right on the back of his head.
Oh, that's huge in your head, Davis. This Roma is so agile. The man can climb the ropes backwards to the top.
Sends Davis in. Drop kick. Cover. Paul Roma gets two out of that one. Fans, if you just joined us, let us remind you a couple of things. WCW tonight in Columbus, Ohio. Just about time for bell time there. And tomorrow afternoon, the Palumbo Center in Pittsburgh at 3 p.m. World Championship wrestling in action. And blockbuster announcement out of the mouth of Bobby the Brain Heenan about the rumor that he heard. It was pretty much confirmed here later on that Ric Flair will be in Las Vegas.
And it's nothing I'm making up, is it, Shadow?
No, it's not.
I mean, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Tell me. If I'm right, I'm right.
You're right. Ric Flair will be in Las Vegas with a big elbow drop. We have no idea exactly what he'll be doing, but we know that's his town. We know that's what he likes, and we know it's the biggest television program, like you said, of the year. He's retired. He will not be in the ring. He will not be wrestling.
Will he be sitting near Vader? Will he be across from Vader? Will he be around Vader?
Just tune in
now,
and
you
see.
Know he's going to have an entourage of a bevy of beauties. He's going to have probably the best-looking girls that you've ever seen in Vegas with him. Well, I'm going to talk to him right after we go off the air here this evening, and I'm going to have it on my hotline. I'm going to have it right from Flair's mouth. I'm going to ask him, put the question right to him, Rick, what in the heck are you up to? And will you be in Vegas at the Clash? I'll have it at midnight and all day tomorrow.
And then tune in to the Clash of the Champions this coming Wednesday and find out, because it's going to be fireworks in the desert with World Championship Wrestling. Paul Roma. Forearm shots right between the shoulder blades. Great tag team wrestler, former world tag team champion more than once in his short time in WCW, and of course a great singles wrestler as well, Paul Roma.
Kind of works on one spot and keeps working on it, working on it. That's what he's learned from Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. Look at this. Look at the agility in this man.
Roma up on top. Pretty Paul driving the fist to the head of Davis.
Things don't look good for Mr. Davis. Things don't look good for Mr. Hogan.
Got a two count.
And Savage, I just hope you don't get in the way.
A pickup Paul Roma with a perfectly executed power slam that time.
You'll be eating Slim Jims through a straw.
Whoa! The big elbow over the top. Pretty Paul Roma has ended this one.
He's not going anywhere.
Pretty Paul Roma, look at that muscular build, would you?
He's confident. He's cocky.
No question about that, Brain.
He's pretty Paul, Romeo Roma. He can get a date any night of the week. No trouble. What an athlete. Nail him. Nail him good. Right in the mush.
All right, there's an up-close and personal look at one of the great superstars. Returning back, Flying Bryant.